Hi everyone, this is Wilson from Places and Foods. Today, I'm going to show you the Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra 5G Macro Mode. So this is part 2. So I did the Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra 5G Macro Mode using the Zoom a couple months ago. A lot of people comments like, why are you doing this? Why don't you use the focus enhancer that is available in the Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra 5G? So this time I'll be showing you how to shoot macro mode with the Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra 5G using the focus enhancer. As you can see, I'm trying to use the focus enhancer and it will be turned on with better focus using the One X. And you can see the yellow two dots, that's the indication of the focus enhancer is enabled when the camera is close to the subject. And this will enable the macro mode. So you can see that I am snapping the photos of the plant with the water. These are the things that you guys have been saying, the focus enhancer using the One X and not really the wide screen. So I'm trying to focus the insect and this is as close as I can get. And actually the result of the macro mode of the insect is actually quite impressive. And I'm moving to another leaf to test the focus enhancer using the One X mode. And you can see the details of the leaf using the focus enhancer mode at 1x. And I repeat again, you can see the focus enhancer mode is activated with the yellow two dots. So you need to have a steady hand to get as close as the subject for the macro photography. I'm going to show you the end product of this leaf using the focus enhancer at 1x. So I'm trying to show you that a lot of people claim that you can use the focus enhancer using the ultra wide mode, which you can't. So as you can see, I've been trying to focus in and out using the ultra wide mode, but the focus enhancer won't activate. It only activates at 1x. So for those who actually commented and say the focus enhancer for macro mode must be at ultra wide, is actually unachievable. The focus enhancer only works at 1x. It doesn't work at ultra wide. I've tried it and you've seen it just now. It just don't work. So at the end of the day, it's all about results. You can use the focus enhancer or you can use a zoom mode. But the most important thing is you get your macro shots. This is what I think is more important and what is you comfortable with, either with your focus enhancer or with the zoom for the macro photography. Okay, so please do comment with this new video using the focus enhancer and what you think about Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra macro photography. So thanks for watching everyone. So please do subscribe if you like this video, hit the notification button and do comment if you have any questions. Thanks for watching everyone. Please take care of yourself and see ya.